Hi guys, welcome to our YouTube channel Josh Bhai. In this video, I will share with you some important information about Porsche 718 Cayman. Porsche 718 Cayman is a two-seater sports car that offers a perfect balance between performance and handling. It is known for its sharp steering, precise handling and powerful engine options. The mid-engine layout of the 718 Cayman make it a joy to drive on both the road and the track. Engine options: the Porsche 718 Cayman is available with multiple engine options, including a turbocharged 2.0-liter 4-cylinder engine and a more powerful turbocharged 2.4-liter 4-cylinder engine. In the Cayman S model, this engine delivers impressive acceleration and a thrilling driving experience. The Porsche 718 Cayman is a compact mid-engine sports coupe that combines performance, luxury and everyday usability. It is part of the 718 series, which also includes the 718 Boxster convertible. Key specification, engine options: 718 Cayman 2.0-liter turbocharged flat 4 engine, 300 hp. 718 Cayman S 2.5-liter turbocharged flat 4 engine, 350 hp. 718 Cayman GTS 2.5-liter turbocharged flat 4 engine, 718 Cayman GT4 4.0-liter naturally aspirated flat 6 engine, 420 hp. Transmission: 6-speed manual transmission standard, 7-speed PDK dual charge clutch automatic transmission optional. Performance: 0 to 60 mph approximately 4.5 seconds, varies by model. Top speed around 180 to 200 mph, varies by model. Dimension: first of all, length about 172 inches, width about 71 inches, height about 50 inches, wheelbase approximately 98 inches, cargo capacity 15 cubic feet, combined front and rear storage. Feature: exterior sleek design with iconic Porsche styling, LED headlight and a low profile. Interior: high quality material. I hope you like our video. Please like, share and subscribe our YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.